Hello, Dragon Slayers, and welcome back to another episode of Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. Sorry, I forgot what I was doing for a second. We are still looking for the Marley Maiden. I'm not entirely sure where I am right now. So there's that. Oh, hello.
Passive-aggressive in the underworld.
Can I interact with you? Apparently not. Eat. 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 Okay. This way. Well, that's fun. Ow. And go up here. Yeah. I think this is where. Yeah. All the current yet. Yeah. record multiple videos at a time. So, a minimum of last episode and this episode, I'm gonna be sick. Probably coughing. Just a tad. I haven't figured out how many I'm recording in this one session yet, though. So. I haven't, figured that part out yet. Cool. Take a drink. Ready. Follow the quest marker. Boink. And it.
There she blows, the Marley Maiden, the only woman I ever loved. Look, Polly, the whole gang be back together, plank and all.
Bloods-Threewood! How dare you show your lion face around here?
My Charlie, I...
You don't get to call me that anymore. No matter. While you've been away, I've built a new crew. Loyal. Not that your salty heart knows the meaning of the word.
The Marley Maiden's still mine, Charlie. Crew, prepare to board. Kill those scallywags. Use the vents and board the maiden.
You're already dead. Just don't know it yet. We are
dying. Okay.
Way to finish them all.
Get away from me. Ow, I hurt myself. Ow. You hit me. He's dead.
Strippity lady for parts. We can't get her sailing in this condition. Grab the captain's wheel.
Okay. I want to investigate a little bit first. A lot of these guys are fairly weak at the moment, and I don't know how to feel about it. I don't know if I'm overpowered, but figured only being level, what, 16? They wouldn't be this strong. I mean, I'm not gonna complain.
Good plundering, crew! Throw her up on the mast and see her dance in the wind!
Where the second mate? Second mate!
See, now that's not fair.
The Marley's fearsome sword snout. Place it front and center on the bow. As a lady can look. Over here, we'll raise the Marley Maiden back to fighting shape. A ship's got a soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my decromancy. Time to get these wooden bones dancing again. Crew, a tune, if you will.
Okay.
Chartreuse fellow called you Blood's Threewood back there. What aren't you telling us?
He deserved the whole truth. And there's only one way to properly deliver pirate backstory. A tunnel full of music and elaborately staged vignettes. Places, everyone! There once was a love that put to sea, and the name of the man is known to me. The curse took hold, my bow said no. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
He drew the skeleton man, his song will woo her across the sands. One day when our penance is done, we'll take our chance and go.
Together we stormed o'er many a shore, and out to the other we both swore. Aye, Charlie was my true amour. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
He drew the skeleton man, his song of woe heard cross the sands. One day when our penance is done, we'll take our chance and go.
Boop, boop. I got a thing.
But in my fears of losing him, dealt with the devil and paid in sin, we gained our years but lost our skin. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
Oh yeah, I got him with the old live forever grift. Works all the time. No shortage of wayward souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez, listen to me. I sound like her.
Well then.
Charlie couldn't forgive me. He and his men sunk the Marley Maiden, scattered me, and consigned me to oblivion. There's the truth. It was my fault. So it falls on me, Bodie's shoulders, to make things right. True, the skeleton man, his song of
across the sands. One day when my penance is done, I'll take my chance and go.
Yeah, spread out, sea! Give a skull some room!
Tempest scorn, be not far. Follow Polly, crew. We're off to set things right.
Cool. Cool. Okay. Continue on our quest, I suppose. Entirely sure what I'm supposed to do.
The Fate Maker walks the land, trying to mend what was broken. Every step reveals another lost hope. The task seems insurmountable, but a hero must keep moving forward.
I have to climb up here, don't I? Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's nice. Ouch. Boink.
This be it, crew. Beyond that wall lies the Tempest Scorn. Let's batten down some hatches and shiver some timbers. Fire!
Hi.
Somebody looking at us? I'll bite him.
You do that, my friend. Okay. Yes, we're going.
That be LaChance's ship. Beware. He'll be expecting us now. By my long gone beard, he really has.
Oh my god.
Crew, prepare to blast those bombs to the 17 seas!
Anyway. Ouch. I'm gonna die. Yeah. So there was nothing else for me to attack. Damn. However, that is gonna be all for this time, so please leave a like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget, it's not knife to shoot people. Ciao!